got a nigga shedding tears, reminiscing on my past fears. Cause shit was hectic on me last year. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heart is breast, the underlying cause of my arrest. My life is stressed, and no rest forever weary. My eyes stay teary for all the brothers that I buried in the cemetery. Shit is scary, I'm black on black, crime legendary. But at times unnecessary, I'm pretty worried. Teardrops and closed caskets, the two strikes law is drastic. And certain death for us ghetto bastards. What can we do when we're arrested? But